scared of lights.
In the year 1890, William Kelly Smith from Scotland traveled to Malaysia to seek his fortune with his wife, son, and daughter.
He bought 960 acres of land in the Kinta district and cleared it to plant rubber trees. He named it Kinta Kailas after his home farm. He also planned to build a castle.
70 workers from Madras, now known as Chennai, were employed.
His wife sold the land and went back to Scotland. Today, Kelly's castle stands as a reminder of a man's dream and passion.